We need diverse books not only to match books to the color of the student, but we need diverse books because we're a diverse society. And that's the only way we're ever going to hear the whole story. The whole story is made up of a lot of different stories. And right now, many students are not hearing those other stories. You know, I think it's interesting, the Polacco book Wonder, that brings in this story of a facially deformed young man. That's, why is that so popular? I think we need to think about that. And why are children so taken by this story? It seems to me, and I watched a niece of mine give the book to my mother, to her grandmother, saying, "Grandma, you've got to read this book. It's really, really great." And that shows that students want to know more. They want to walk in the shoes of someone else. And we as teachers need to make that happen.